prime factorization of 5346 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 5346. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit is 6, even so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7's 14. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. Now the last digit 3 not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 2 plus 6 plus 7 plus 3. We get 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 2 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 26. A number close to 26 in 3 table is 3 8's 24. 26 minus 24, 2 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 8 plus 9 plus 1 equal to 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 8, a number close to 8 in 3 table is 3 2 6. 8 minus 6 2, 2 carried forward 29. A number close to 29 in 3 table is 3 9's 27. 29 minus 27, 2 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7's 21. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 2 plus 9 plus 7 equal to 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3, so you take 3. First number 2 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 29. A number close to 29 in 3 table is 3 9's 27. 29 minus 27, 2 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 9 plus 9 equal to 18, and 18 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3, so you take 3. First number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 3 plus 3 equal to 6. And 6 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3, so you take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 5346 is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, finally into 11. This is the prime factorization of 5346.